Right, insistence three. Yep. This is a called around organised by me and Tom. We gave up on the concept because, I mean, no one really cared, so we're just here now. The scenarios we're doing for this season are Scenario Mania in a team of three Wish Teams format. So Scenario Mania is when each person on the team has their own scenario happening to them. And in this season, those three scenarios are Blood Diamonds, Genie, and Rewarding Longshots. Okay, the bow's right in front of me. We've also got Move 00 and Split Spawn, just going for everyone, because why not? And we've chucked on Fast Smelting, because no one really enjoys smelting. Yeah, shout out to loads of people who made the spawn. That's about it. Go, Tom. Teams.
Right, time to reveal the team. So, team one, we have... You can unmute now. We need some hype. That's team one. Dan.
Right. Team one.
Wow.
Team two. Who would have guessed that was a team?
That's a monkey team right there.
Monkey team. Team three. We have. Boom.
Whoa!
Oh my god! Not gonna lie, it was an ape, I couldn't wait.
That looks like the biggest reject team ever, man.
I feel so bad for Carl.
I did not sign up for this!
This looks like a sorry, Carl. Carl, we had to nerf.
This is what happens when Carl leaves.
Well, recently, Carl, we need to nerf.
Nerf me! Well, I haven't played in 4 months!
Second retard team. Oh. Isaac M team.
Monkey!
The winning team, boys, let's go.
We've got Isaac to play.
Who is that?
Next team, myself, Zakari, and Joseph.
Oh, that's a monkey team.
Football manager.
No, we don't take Noel, that's Joseph.
Ooh, ooh, ee, ah, ah.
Ching Chang, what's one Bing Bang?
Mongas.
Who even is the next team?
Who's the next player on this team?
Who's the next team? Who knows?
Oh, that's the free enemy. We have Yoshi, Rise, Greek Gamer, and underscore Alexin.
We had to put Rise with someone, but sorry, Yoshi and Alex.
Now we've got.
Get in!
And. Oh, is he on Bargain Hunt? He's on Bargain Hunt.
Yeah, there you go.
Rest in peace, Andy.
Yeah.
Who? I'm running out of teams yet. Forgot.
Forgot the rest of the team.
All the forgettable people are left.
So what was that, Tom? When you were like, I'll do teams. I'm back to doing teams. You're not doing teams, Tori. I'm good at this.
And then this person.
There we go.
Maybe Zacko 83.
Power.
My team prediction is looking pretty strong. Actually makes sense, yeah. I know the last three teams, that's an elegant.
Now we have
Team Super
Torin.
Team Feed! Let's go!
What are those last two? What
that whole team is dying to PB.
Survivor represent Clash of the Underdogs.
Wait, our team name should be T Feed.
It's Clash of the Underdogs, season it. 3.
I literally called this as well.
The last team is a power team.
Wait, what's that team?
We have
Max
Up Rink. And Slushy Bunyan.
Alright, get in your calls.
Oh, God.
Right. Before we go, thanks to Isaac for hosting. He fucked it about 4 times, but we'll take it.
Why did that? No one really.
Will please the song season.
What a great intro.
Welcome to Insistence 3.
And that's the last time we will ever talk to our viewers. Right, so.
Exactly. You're by a desert.
We'll say welcome back.
Welcome back.
Yeah. No, for me, it just says welcome to Insistence.
Welcome.
I got rewarding launch shots.
Oh, what did I get? I got. Oh, yes, I got blood diamonds. I'm not mining any diamonds this game.
So essentially, Mini has to get all the kills to get speed 3 pots.
Oh, right.
Woo. So yeah, you're gonna be killing everyone.
Mini, you're good at the bow, right?
Sure.
Okay.
Hopefully. I'm actually really good with the bow, so I'm happy with this.
Right.
So I just get power 3, sharp 2, and I'm good to go.
Sure. I think so this has worked out pretty well then.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm glad I don't have Genie. I usually forget about that until I'm at half a heart running away, and it's like, oh yeah.
Mini is Genie. Mini is Genie.
Yeah, that's good.
I don't know if we can get speed 2 pots, because if we can get that, we win game.
Sure. What's the best team, do you think? Maybe there's an obvious one that I've missed, but they all seem pretty balanced.
I don't think they are.
Okay. Put it this way, there wasn't one team I thought, oh, that's a team to watch out for. Like, they're all of them are to watch out for, but none more than others.
How many pimp teams?
Right.
It's all wished, so.
Sure.
Gotta turn off my lines. There, now I can see everything.
To be perfectly honest, I've forgotten who I wished for. It's so long ago.
I didn't even wish for anyone. I'm just a sub.
So. Right, okay.
They need me, then they need me.
Right, yeah.
Oops. Leather.
Oh yeah, I should go and check out the desert then.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
You're like right by the savannah or right by the forest?
Well, there's a forest just down here.
Then I might have found you for it.
Okay. I didn't chop down any trees. I didn't get a chance. I'll go back and do that in a bit. Nether's off, right?
Nether should be off.
Oh, that makes sense with Genie.
Yeah.
So here. I see a structure. It's just a well, though. Unfortunately.
I'm gonna see if I can find some food, because we can get a lot of books if you can get a lot of leather.
Sure.
I see like a random sky island.
Oh really?
You want to come check it out?
Where is it? 378. Where are you? Are you in plains? I'm going the other way. Oh, temple.
Go get it. Go get it. Ignore my sky island.
I'd be stunned if someone hadn't gone and got it now. I think someone's got it. There's there's a block next to it. I'll go and double triple. Yeah, someone's right there in a cave next door. Who is that? I can't see. I'll go and check. Maybe they didn't get it.
Just check it, just in case.
Yeah, no, they definitely did. Right.
Alright. Time to move.
Who is it? It's someone I don't know. Bargain. Who's Bargain?
Well.
Oh. I do know there. I ain't going there. Oh man.
I'm getting a lot of cows, which is actually pretty good.
Yeah, I've got 9 leather at the moment.
I have 17. We have the desert too, so we can get so many books.
There's so much cane here.
I have 39 leather. I've still got so many cows.
So many reeds here. I'll keep checking out the desert, I guess, just in case.
No, I'm running out of plans in a minute.
31 leather.
I'm not gonna bother killing any more cows. I'm not bothered.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill a lot and see if I can get a lot of the...
Yeah, I mean, I've got a stack of beef, so...
Yeah, I might as well get a stack of food and just grab as much sugarcane as I can.
Yeah, I'm grabbing all the sugarcane, I see.
Oh dear.
Oh, here, shit.
No, leave. What are you talking about? He was following me.
40.
Probably the most lover I ever got in the game.
I can kick your food for you. Oh, this is great.
Alright, back to the desert.
God, I bet you see so many reeds. I just can't be like going out my
way. There are a lot.
There's so many. I have like all the leather but no reeds. Even though I have like a stack of it already.
Oh man.
My sword's about to break.
Oh, Rai's got a temple.
Oh, I forgot it's quad torches, right.
Oh,
on
yeah.
On Arik, it's quad torches, so I didn't.
Oh, is Fulbright allowed?
Sure. You can ask Torin about that.
Just ask.
I don't really care if Fulbright's on. Just gonna grab some coal too. But yeah, if you two can, grab as much sugarcane as you can. So we can get a ton of books.
Good stuff, yeah. I got 49 in the minute. I could get more. In fact, I'm standing right next to some. I'm just making sure that Carl doesn't steal my apples.
Fair.
Taking...
I probably need to get some wood too.
Well, chopping trees next to him wasn't a good idea. I'm glad there's no pressure on me to find diamonds this time.
Yeah, because we have to find the diamonds.
Sure.
I found Zakari.
Nice.
That's an easy kill. Just kidding.
That's an easy kill.
Oh, I remember we fought your team in class, didn't we? Class like 5 or something.
It was 5, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was 5. You killed all 3 of my teammates.
I just
abandoned it because I didn't have any arrows. I tried to sneak up on Hector City and
sure.
Scooby. Died Scooby.
Oh, man. They won, didn't they? They were just really OP.
Yeah, I just was like, I can't do anything, so I'm just going to fight him.
There was one point in that battle when we're fighting you, I was given 6 arrows left. Sai gave me 6 arrows because that's all I'd left, and I managed to hit like all of them or something, or like 4 or 5 of them. I was like, whoa, best 6 arrows I ever shot.
And I got like annihilated by Sai, and I was like,
oh,
what the hell's happening with my skill nowadays? I thought I was good. Right, I'm gonna go chop down the trees and head into a cave.
Brilliant.
Yeah, stuff happens.
Yep.
You win some, you lose some.
Exactly. That's why we like the game.
Some of us do, some of us don't.
Some of us don't, but we still play it anyway.
It's like a, we're here to win.
We're here to show off our prowess. Nothing more, nothing less. Carl's ditched. There's so many reeds. I've been eating raw food this whole time. Not a good idea.
I'm gonna get some trees.
I'm gonna go back into the desert to cave, I think. I don't think many people will be caving out there.
Alright. I'm getting what I need.
Hmm. 11 apples should be fine.
I wanna see how many I can get. I don't wanna travel far into.
Sure.
I have a stack of 14 reeds.
Whoa.
Nice. Dedication. That's good. I have like 47 leather, so we're fine. I'm fine on food too for the entire game because I have like a stack of steak.
I have 47 leather too. Oh my god. I have a 26 book.
Dang. That's really
nice.
Good.
Nice. I can only make 9 at the minute.
Essentially, we could be like, if we all can get full diamond, like pro 3 armor.
Yep.
With all the books.
Although not me. Full diamond for me would mean 0 healing.
Yeah, that's gonna be the price. You can get full diamond, but at the cost of
cost.
Maybe you two should cave together.
We could.
Yeah. I mean, I personally would be near
We could be near each other, but I don't think we'll. We should try to cave next to each other.
Well, I'll go to the desert. I won't make it to you before night falls, so I'll just go down in the desert and then I'll come over.
Go down.
Usually, what happens is I mine like full iron and the cave's rubbish, and then I move caves like second day or whatever. So I'll come over then.
All right. So down. See if I get like two or three apples.
Right.
Apples.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you guys should probably make sure I have a bunch of apples so you can.
Yeah, shears for apples does work, but I'm just gonna go casual style.
I've never got into shearing for apples in like the 6 years I've played this. I don't know why.
It's just kind of.
I do it like before me, though, but I don't do it.
Saying like you'll get apples eventually.
Yeah. There's not many people taking damage. Everyone's doing pretty well at the moment.
Except for Isaac.
Yes. Maybe that's because he mined diamonds.
It's still not enough. It's still not a lot of damage.
Yeah. Heavy item contest.
Three apples. I'm good. I'm going down.
Cool.
Yeah, I've got three.
I've got a cave here.
I found a cave as well.
Going down a surface cave?
Yeah, it's a surface cave.
It's quite. Down. It'll probably be quite shallow.
You're a skeleton already.
I'm so glad the UHC community didn't get stuck in 1.7 because 1.7 caves and deserts didn't exist, or well, they did exist. They just not the surface.
And you have to. Oh, I found a mine shaft already.
Hey.
Oh, that's really good. I have 12 feathers, by the way.
Nice, nice. I got 7. Got 7 off spawn, I think.
Found a minecart chest.
Yeah.
Has another iron pickaxe, some lapis.
Cool. Oh, this is
And I hear bad. Cave spiders. Oh, that is a cave spider spawner. No, no, no.
Yeah, I definitely don't want to do that early game.
Exactly.
I think can every UHC player unanimously agree that cave spiders are the worst mob? As in worst, like, to face.
To face against, yes, because they're, like, one block all.
Yeah. You can never hit them, like, the first time.
Yeah, yeah.
Running. Whee! Okay, I'm down at, like, Y19 without taking damage from any other mob.
Nice. Woo! You know one scenario I played recently that I thought was really cool? Depths, you know, the...
Yeah, I remember. It's the lower you go, the more damage you can take from mobs.
Yeah, I think that should be hosted a lot more. I mean, but obviously it makes caving harder, but I don't know.
I mean, with the high amount of players, there's... And plus of Arctic system, you can't really get a lot of mobs.
Oh, true. Maybe for, like, smaller servers where there's... The
small servers, yes. Yeah. That could be a good challenge, but other than Arctic, then...
Yeah, obviously it wouldn't work. Yeah, fair. Right.
More coal.
I've got all of the iron.
I think for art.
What was that, Mini? You cut out.
I only got 6 drain from the mineshaft because I couldn't.
Was there no okay. I'm guessing you
didn't it was like right next. It was like right next to a cave spider spawner.
Right,
I just don't
right.
know how to deal with this.
No worries. I mean, 6 strength's fine. That's 2 bows immediately.
Yeah. Gonna grab some more cobble.
I mean, you could try.
Oh, Zizzo's on fire or got poison.
Oh, really?
Ooh. At least on 49.
Oh, yeah.
15. He's dead to the zombie. That stinks.
Who was that? Was that...
I don't know.
Zizo.
I don't
okay.
know.
Oh yeah, it's fast smelting, I forgot. I made 4 furnaces.
And it's always good to keep furnaces on ya.
Yeah, true.
Because I just made 4 as well, so... I'm gonna grab some more coal and get ahead. Down more.
Cool. Yeah, my kid goes down a wee bit.
Yeah, he got poisoned and I got hit by a zombie.
Unlucky.
Yep.
Alright, full iron.
Nice. I'm full iron too.
Come on.
Nice. Solid start, folks.
Mine checked is pretty. Right. I think someone's already nice. In this area.
Someone's been there.
Cobblestone.
Oh dear. It's definitely not like cobblestone being generated by water and lava, right?
Yeah,
I found diamonds.
Hey! Well, nice.
I'm gonna grab this one.
Only four, though, looks like.
That's alright.
Yeah, I just need one more, that's fine. I could use my other pickaxes too, which is great.
Alright, I'm gonna go and, I guess, search for some gold. So what are we doing about diamonds? If I find diamonds, I just, like, kind of save them?
Yeah, because I'm, like, nearby.
Okay.
Me and you got good cords, so I can come by mine diamonds for you.
Sure.
Give them to you.
Sounds good.
I don't have any feathers. Do any of you guys have feathers or no?
Yeah, I think we both do. Oh, diamonds.
Nice.
It is five. It looks like. Yeah, it's six. So.
Oh, nice. So that's enough for enchants.
In case I forget. Right just there.
Okay, we're both 500 blocks.
Okay.
It's like 400 or 300, looks like, to be exact. Okay.
So I guess at the end of the day, if you run out of cave, you can always just come over and pick up the diamonds.
Go over to you, yeah. And then
yeah.
Pick it up.
I might smelt smooth stone and try and hide them in case someone else comes.
Fair, fair. It's also decent for XP.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright. Nothing over here.
Cross teaming. Of course, Brink's the one that asks. Right. Pelly's healed up. That's one piece of healing less that team will have at meetup. Maybe Pelly was mine diamonds. Maybe that's what happened.
It could be like some people mine diamonds.
Mm. Oh, this is a decent cave actually. There might be more of the diamonds here.
Found lapis.
Good.
Yeah. Almost good on everything on the enchant side. Let me check and see if I'm recording real fast.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm good.
We got a minute left.
We got like a few minutes left. We could check tab as well.
Yeah, 1:20.
All right. So that, in fact, I'm going to actually, in case the chat goes, I'm going to type them in so that I can just scroll up.
I mean, I have lighting out so I can scroll up like really far.
Is it /PM? Is that team chat? Oh, there we go.
Yeah. PM.
Okay. So basically, if you go there, there's a wall. That those exact cords take you next to a wall, and you just dig through the stone next to it, and there's diamonds.
All right, that sounds good. Stone pickaxe almost about to break, which is good, so that way I can use my two irons.
Have any of you played on Glade UHC yet?
I have not. I haven't played on Glade at all.
Okay. I've only played a couple of games, but there's no caves on the surface. You've got to dig down. But the thing is, you need iron to dig efficiently, so you're always digging around with stone for a long time, which really sucks.
Yeah. Yeah. It's like you got to get lucky with the caves or else you're just done.
Yeah.
Benzo.
There was also a weird Regeneration 3 bug where everyone got Regeneration 3 every minute, so... yeah.
It's probably to ensure that, like, you don't die in the early game.
Well, this happened all the way through the game, unfortunately.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was... The guy said it was a bug. It was... Because, like, we had a fight, and then, oh, there we go.